when he comes to your area. That's what we are now feeling, that he has come here. I need to mention something about Orengo. Orengo, you spoke. Let his mama too akuone ni nani. Orengo, James Orengo, Senator James Orengo. Yeah, you can sit down, then I can talk about you. You know, he was in the Young Turks. We were in Young Turks together. Now I want to start telling you how I started. I met Raila. I don't know whether you knew Raila that time or not, but at least we knew Jaramogi, Oginga, Odinga, because he was in the Young Turks. Although old, he was our elder. He's the one we used to consort. In fact, the first time I met Raila is when late father, Jaramogi, wanted some money. He called me, we agreed. He sent Raila to my office. Na niliona kijana, na nikaniambia nilitumwa na baba yangu. Nikamuliza baba yako ni nani? Nasema ni Oginga Odinga. Alikutuma kushukua nini? Pesa. Nikampatia. Akaenda nazo. Na hiyo ilikuwa routine. All the way the fight of second. Was it the first liberation or the second? Second liberation. That's how it came about. And when Muzel, even before I get to there, I was employed. I just mentioned a little earlier that I went to school by bus. I was in U.S., in University of Washington for 7 years. And I was recruited by Kenya government. When Kenya government was formed in 1963, they posted an education officer in United Nations. And he was surveying around the students who have finished and have gone to work in the U.S. to be able to be recruited to come back to help in the running of the government. And the person who was in charge that time was Jaramogi Oginga Odinga for that recruitment. Actually, he's the one who convinced me to come back. I have never told Raila this, and become in charge of land transfer program. I transferred all the land from Wazungu to the Africans in settlements and everything, and I did not get 1 acre for myself. So Jaramogi, so we knew Jaramogi each other, even by the way, when there was that scuffle you hear about in Kakamega. No, in the railway, on the way, Kenyatta coming from Kakamega down to Kisumu Hospital, I was actually in that team. So there is a history between me and the Oginga family. And all the years that I have known them, I could not differentiate them from our first president, Jomo Kenyatta, in terms of commitment for this country. That's still what we have in Raila, and that's what we have even in Oburu, in the, this family. Ida, I was making like Ida laugh the other day when we went to their house in Ibodo, that I used to meet her in Oginga Odinga's office, sitting as a secretary. Yeah, that time, of course, Raila was in detention, and she was thrown out of university, and she went to work for her father-in-law, Jaramogi Oginga Odinga. So now let me talk a little bit about musicians.